We are back behind the kitchen door, and I'm being warned that I'll have to deal with shit in here, so let's deal with shit.
That idiot's opened the gas valves. A single spark, or he sets off his collar. The casino's going to burn. Us, along with him. Shut off the gas valves, or that idiot'll kill us all.
So what would be the difference if he kills us all from the situation where you kill us all?
I have to take control is Master's set me free. Dog needs to.
Hey, the gas valve is right here. Are there more?
Listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage. All fire now. Burn away. No! Dog!
Whoops. So it means that. Means that once I get in there, I would have to talk to him right away.
To protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is... Dog remembers you. Left dog in cage. Mean to dog. Now dog. Will kill us both unless you do something. Never felt him so strong before. He won't listen to my voice. He's hungry. Come here or dog will chase you. Break you until you no run anymore. Master? Don't want Master to be mad. What does Master One Dog to... listen to you. Can't hold him back much longer. Tell him to pull on his chain as hard as... Dog can. What Master wants, Dog can do. Please don't be mad with Dog. Master? Master? Dog? Dog is listening. Both of us are. Tell him to listen to me. Then we can get out of this. Finally. And... Now Dog is listening to voice. Your voice only.
And no longer listening to Elijah, huh?
Dog can see the voice. Looks just like Dog.
And Dog looks just like me. You've hurt yourself. Inside. Do you see now? See?
In the water. Dog understands now. Dog knows what happened. If Dog goes into the water, Dog can't help if Master gets mad. You were nice to Dog. Dog wants to help.
He's right. If you merge us, then we, or whatever we become, we can't help you when you reach whatever's at the Sierra Madre's end.
And Dog... Dog doesn't want to unremember you, may forget you.
Oh. We will forget almost all that has happened here. You'll be alone, at the old man's mercy. Like Dog. Like me.
All the time.
You were there. And so close. Together. Who are you? What is this place? That was not the answer I was expecting. I don't know you. Yet I feel like I do, and a feeling of gratitude. Forgive me, I'm wounded. This chain, this bear trap on my arm. How did I even get this far with these wounds? The pain is excruciating. I need to rest for a moment.
Oh dear.
Thank you, for whatever you have done. I will remain here. Need to get my strength back.
Okay, separate manual save here. And find those gas bottles. One is here. This is too precious to leave behind. Okay, I get it, that this is basically the same thing, except without meat. This is the door that I got to before. Okay. Thing is that I would now have to enter the theater, and I have no idea how to get past the system.
Another frame. Good. Almost have the entirety of what I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the archives together at the main floor terminal.
Ranger Andy. Okay, I think there are more. Get back in here. sugar bombs. Conscious, huh? Spice it up a little bit with some construction work charges. Which way was the machine? The vendor machine, I mean. Is there one here? Theater yet. I wanna drink some water. And is this door accessible now? Oh, it's the casino door. Oh yeah, there it is. I want to spice it up a little for the guests. I know that they actually spawn on the stairs, probably. Not come technically in through the doors, but still. Actually, let's plant some here. Theater. Ooh.